4.5 million pounds of hardware and humans taking aim on the international outpost. 30 seconds into the flight, Atlantis almost 2 miles in altitude, almost 6 miles downrange from the Kennedy Space Center already, traveling 500 miles.